So here's how our spice drawer looks now, all reorganized with these bottles. We even got these little acrylic stands that we set them on. See, you can slide them so it fits the right size of the drawer. But moved everything in. For the most part, that came with one of the stickers that we can put on the bottle. But a couple things like this one, for example, we had to write on there what it is. But this is way more organized and takes a lot less space than what we had before.